ever wonder what white bass are supposed to look like on the bottom here on Grand Lake? That's it.